my legacy and threw dirt on my name. Told DJs he's over, he ain't spitting the same. What he says is irrelevant, hip-hop culture has changed. When I walk in the room, young boys look at me strange, as if I am a relic from some long-forgotten game. It makes my blood boil, turns my eyes to flames. I built an empire, they tried to kick me out in the rain. So I call on an inner power, it's hard to explain. It's like the Holy Spirit utilizing hip-hop slang. I'm beyond the gold grills and logos on chains. You see, I changed rap forever, I elevated the game. Launched the greatest label in the history of rap, and for 24 years I carried it on my back. I've always shined brighter when I'm under attack. I might be down for a moment, but I always go back. It's time for war! But I conquered instead. I had dreams and visions swirling around in my head. I had this hunger deep inside of me that has to be fed. Hip-hop will respect all of the blood that I've shed. I have a covenant with God, I have swallowed the bread. Hip-hop, my co-defendant, with this mic I de-wed. I made an entire generation obey what we said. I'm from France to Germany, from Italy to Japan, from London to Belgium to Afghanistan. From Farmers Boulevard, smoking a blunt with my man, to write rhymes on an ironing board to build Def Jam. You see, I'm the undisputed king of all hip-hop. Everything after is my legacy, like it or not. And I will keep making history, I just can't stop. LL Cool J, eternally high.
It's time for war!
They switch their style around. Competition losing their footing, I see them falling down. They will plot against me and kill them because I'm balling now. Some of y'all didn't pick up the phone, but I got you calling now. This is a job that must get done, even if I become public enemy number one.